Book of Stars, the tremolo delay. There is some chorus. Always, pretty much always run the Zvex boost. A little bit of reverb. The final thing is this theremin that does octaves. Oh, let's turn that down. Okay, let's see what this sounds like.